Yes, absolutely. There's loads to see here at the Highland Show, so do make sure you get your tickets booked for 2022. But now we're back with the show jumping, and it's the turn of Kaylee Benson. She rides Caranta's Philandria. Moving well across the ground, but she has taken the outside line there. But he's got a big open canter, this horse.
Well, that's the thing. Some of the smaller horses can turn back nice and tight. Other horses have to take the wider line, but they guarantee and they rely on their speed and pace across the ground and the big strides to help them win the classes. It is four there, though. Tips of Rail in the double. Can often happen with the big striding horses. They get a little bit out of shape, a little bit too close, and they pay the price. But we come down to the last in a very quick time. Look on there, 42.94, in fact, with the rail down. It is a quick four-falter.
It is, and what a great effort. It's a shame for her. A little bit of a hesitation. Maybe didn't...